and I'm God's work. You must believe in the one he has sent. It is my Father who gives you the bread from heaven, the true bread. The bread of God comes down from heaven and gives life to the world. All who come and believe in me thirst to hunger, they never will. Eternal life, and I shall raise that person up on the last day. In all truth, I tell you, bread of life. Do you not eat the flesh of the Son of Man? Bread of life. Drink his blood, you have no life in you. Bread of life. Anyone who does eat my flesh and drink my blood has eternal life.
Surely this is Jesus, son of Joseph, whose father and mother we know.
How can you now say I've come down from heaven? Jesus said in reply to them, stop complaining to each other. No one can come to me unless drawn by the Father. All who listen to the Father and learn from him comes to me. He who has his being from God the Father, he has seen.
Bread of life, your fathers ate manna in the desert.
And they
said, this is the bread which comes down from heaven.
I am the living bread, anyone who eats will live forever.
And the bread that I shall give is my flesh for the life of the world.
In all truth, I tell you, bread of life. Did you not eat the flesh of the Son of Man? Bread of life. You have no life in you.
Thank you. Gomez, ain't it?
of victory as soon as it grows. Please come out, then you know.
Thank you.
18. Under cover of darkness, up against several nations, y'all. Oh, they were victorious. Coming home in the valley of Shafi, Melchizedek, king of Salem. Brought bread and wine. He was priest of God Most High. He pronounced his blessing on. Blessed be Abram by God Most High, creator of heaven and earth. And blessed be God Most High. Blessed be Abram by God Most High, creator of heaven and earth. And blessed be God Most High for taking of your enemies. Oh! Abram gave him a tenth of everything. King of Sodom said, give me the people and take our possessions for yourself. Abram replied, by God Most High, I'm not touching your wealth. I made Abram rich, and not for you to be able to say. For me, nothing but my man they need to get away.
Afraid, only has been.
not dead but asleep. While this commotion and crying, child is not dead but asleep.
Daughter is dead. Why put the master to any further trouble? Can we get some water up here for the horn players? Is that okay? Can Lito have a water? I want a round of applause for the horn players. Jonah Wilson, Manny Lopez, Manuel Lopez IV.
I know.
This one we did not rehearse, we're just going to throw it out and see what happens.
We rehearsed.
Yeah, we are.
Taking off the mask.
Holy, holy, holy.
Father has sent me, even so I send to you. And he breathed on them and said, receive the Holy Spirit. If you forgive your sins of any, they are forgiven. If you retain the sins of any, they are retained.
Before we do this next one, I'd like to have my daughter Cora do one more cartwheel. Cora, can you do one more cartwheel for us, please?
Wait.
Hold on a second. Holy smokes, there it was. Ho, ho, ho. She goes, can you have me do one more cartwheel? Can you tell me?
I'm going to have my sister Jessica do a cartwheel before.
And now Jessica, come on, Jessica, do a cartwheel.
Borrow your wisdom. Finally see who I am. There's nothing left of me. You admit all the sin.
Accept it. Reality. Accept it.
It's not the children that are causing your pain.
Mysteries of the
you. That's called Parables. You know, everybody knows that one.
Cora's gonna do one more.
Oh, one more.
Just one more. Okay. Oh, there it is. All right. She's getting tired, ladies. She's getting a little, whoa. Okay, okay.
This is our last one. Thank you again for everybody for coming out.
Manuel Lopez, dude. Macario Lopez. Happy
Ron
birthday.
Wilson, Jamie Hawkins. Thank you.
Estas son las mañanitas.